Hey, this is Keshav from Dot Dashes, and this is my review of the Lure TV Bluetooth speaker. So starting with the physical tour of the product, we have the power and play slash pause button in the top, the rubber grips in the bottom, and the whole speaker is covered by metal grills, and the micro USB port for charging stands behind the speaker at the bottom. The speaker also has a LED strip around the power button which lights up red when you plug in the device to charge and blue when you are playing music or pairing the speaker with the device.
On a full charge on max volume, these headphones last around 4.5 to 5 hours and the 1200 mAh battery takes around 2 hours to fully charge.
Pairing this device via Bluetooth was easy too. You just long press the power button and wait for the audio feedback. The second audio feedback means that the device is now in pairing mode. You can then take out your phone, switch on Bluetooth and search for the Lure TV Bluetooth speaker, tap to connect and wait for one final audio feedback, which means that the device and the phone are now successfully connected. So coming to the most important thing, how do these speakers sound?
These speakers sound really good. It has a well-balanced sound, there is not too much bass, the vocals are really clear, the mids are well represented, and it gives you a really pleasurable music experience.
So these speakers come in 4 color variants, black, orange, blue and pink, and they retail for around 2000 rupees. And for the price, these sound really good, and I would suggest them for anyone who is looking for an entry-level Bluetooth speaker in the price category of 2000 to 4000 rupees. And that's it for this video, guys. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.